This tutorial will cover the different types of plugs and how they act as variables and constants in code. In the CodeJumper kit, there is a clear plastic bag containing a variety of plugs. Plugs are used to override the value set on the dial in which it is inserted. There are 8 constant plugs in the kit. They are purple with raised dots on top, representing numbers 1 through 8. A constant plug is used to set a command pod's dial to a fixed value by inserting it into the top of the dial. Inserting the 7 constant plug into the sound dial of the play pod will play the 7th sound in the sound set. Constants will work in the loop and selection pods as well. When a constant is inserted into the dial of the loop pod, it will override the numbers chosen for that dial. The random plug is purple with a raised lowercase letter r. It is used to change the value to a random value between 1 and 8. Each time the play button is pressed, the value will randomly change. The infinity plug is purple with a raised infinity symbol. This plug is used to change the value in a loop pod to infinity. This will run infinite loops until the stop button on the hub is pressed. There are 2 counter plugs. Both are purple with a raised plus sign or a raised minus sign on top. The order of the sounds in each sound set on a play pod is fixed, with a number assigned to each one. The plus plug increases the value you set on a play pod sound dial by 1, and the minus plug decreases that value by 1. A counter inserted into the sound dial on the play pod will read the next or previous sound in the sound set, respectively. Inserting a plus or a minus plug into the loop pod will increase or decrease the number of times the loop is played. When a plus plug is inserted into the sound dial on a play pod that's inside a loop, the sound changes. This advances the selection to the next sound in the sound set each time the loop repeats. Here is an example of a program with a loop pod attached to the hub and set to run 3 loops. 2 play pods are inside of that loop, and the second play pod has a plus counter inserted into the sound dial. Listen for how the plus plug appears in the code.
Thread 4 piano. Loop 3 times. Play E5 for 1/2 a beat. Play count up from G5 for 1/2 a beat. End loop. End thread.
Now listen to the program. Variable plugs are large gray plugs with a connector port on the top. These store a value for use later in the program. The variable value is set by adding a constant into the variable plug. All variable plugs that occur later in the program will take the value of the variable plug set before it. This is true regardless of the dial setting. In this example, the hub is connected to 3 play pods. A variable is inserted into the first play pod with a constant 4 inserted into the variable. Another variable plug has been inserted into the sound dial of the 3rd play pod. Listen for how the variable plug appears in the program.
Thread 4 guitar. X equals 4. Play X for 1 times speed. Play A5 for 1 times speed. Play X for 1 times speed. End thread.
Now listen to the program.